What's up, folks, and welcome to another episode of Stars of Tomorrow, an FM20 series. We look at some of the young talent on Football Manager 2020 and we see how they get on over the course of their careers, both players I'm curious about and players like this guy here that were suggested in the comments section to have a look at. And if you want to get your player down, if you want to support the series, leave a like on the video, subscribe to see more of it. If you want to get involved in it, leave your player down below and leave as much info on him as you possibly can. And again, down below are links to my Discord, Twitch, and Twitter accounts and all that jazz. So get involved down there and get in touch if you need to or feel like doing so. Today's player is Daishwan Redan. Redan. I don't know if I'm saying that right. I'm probably not knowing my look. Striker. 18 Dutch, straight away 14 finishing, 13 composure, and decent physicals already. Off ball 16, interesting. No player traits, preferred foot is his right foot. He's reasonable on his left, so that's okay. Obviously, he is on loan at Gwanagan first season, so you can't. I don't think we have. Did I play against this guy at IXA? I probably did. Don't recall him scoring past me at least. Just don't remember it again. But yeah, looks like a really decent player could become quite handy, especially that pace gets increased a bit higher. So speaking of which, let's go forward to find out. Well, folks, he's at Hertha Berlin, and straight away you can see 15 finishing, 14 composure. We've got some more player traits here, or got some player traits more than some new ones. Winds up opponents, plays 1-2, is not ball past opponent, cuts inside from left wing, even though he's not played in even that position all season. Also, guys, just forgot to mention at the start of the video, this is the first review done on the updated database. So, as you mentioned last video on the series, this is the first video done on the new database. So, this is actually the up-to-date version of him, which is kind of awesome. 15, so yeah, so look at his contract information here. He's got a release clause that expires to £41.5 million. Injury record first, hang on. Not too bad, pretty good at a glancing view. So, Gwanagan got 8 goals, 1 assist, back to Hertha Berlin, didn't play much that year, well, he did, but not massively starting matches. Same again, went to Bundesliga 2 and got 3 goals, 1 assist, and then 3-1. He should be doing better than that, I think. 15 finishing, I've seen guys with less finishing than that knock 20 in. I think he's not getting played enough, unfortunately, and that's the way it is sometimes on these reviews. S3 Ver, they want to sign him. Let's keep going and let's see how he gets on. Well, he's currently at Dusseldorf, guys, and we've still got basically the same traits on him. Oh, trying to trick things a new one into it, I think. Maybe not. I even forget what happened 5 seconds ago in these videos. Worth £17.25 million. I don't know why he's worth so much. It's interesting. Oh, apparently taking 15. I didn't mention that. Injuries. So we can't blame injuries for this. Not developing. Actually, I don't know what his star rating is and all. I think our potential ability number, that kind of thing, because I don't have access to that on here, obviously. So, oh god, right, Stuttgart had him, got 9 goals, no assists. Went to Hertha Berlin, got 1 goal again. Hertha not playing him either. Went to Feyenoord, got 3 goals and 1. Dusseldorf signed him, played 31 games, got 8 goals, 1 assist. Hertha Berlin, I've fucked this guy up, they've not played him enough at all. There's a 1 year here where he's not played much. There's a year there. There's 2 years right there where he's played games but not really been built around. So, yeah, you can see the drop off and forth. And then, obviously, maybe, I don't know, man. I look at his stats here and I think to myself, you know, 15 finishing, 14 composure, good penalty taking, good off the balls, pace isn't terrible, though not ideally for me. There's something iffy going on here. Maybe just where it's worked out for him. But, yeah, I think you look at the transfer fees, it's on loan and a free transfer. It's actually a bargain, you could argue, for the light team. 15 and 15 for the composure. Anyway, one more jump. Let's go. Well, folks, gone to Moscow. Third time lucky. £11.5 million. Same player traits, I believe. Yep. Still got the same finishing and composure on him there. Injury records, have a look here. Okay, one major injury for 3 months there, but rest of all day injuries, so that's pretty much okay in my book. So, Dusseldorf, how did he do there? 8 goals, 1 assist. 11 goals, 2 assists. 9 goals, 3 assists. Went to Moscow, got 6 goals, 1 assist, and then got 11 and 3. So, yeah, definitely in this period here, he's done a lot better. As you can see there, the goals have definitely gone up in that period. Just needs to play more early on, and I think there's more out of him. But just Hertha Berlin don't seem to really rate him. If you can get him out of there early, you might get more of him. But 15 finishing, 14 composure ain't bad. You know, I think he's a decent player. But yeah, thanks for the suggestion, my friend. Hopefully, if you've signed him yourself, he's done better for you. But yeah, I think he's a very basic striker. But I think in the right team and early on with more, you know, user-involved development, I definitely think you can get more of him than what we've seen here. But until next time, that is the end of the video. Don't forget down below if you want to give your own suggestion. Leave as much info on that player as you possibly can, and I'll get around to doing it. I will reply to your comments. I do try and reply with the episode number to let you know, guys, know what to know when it's going to come out, or if not that, at least the date when it's going to go live. And yeah, I'll see you next episode. But until next time, thank you so much for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. The usual support you always give, fantastic. Until next time, bye bye. Oh, I found it inside.